Hey guys, what's up? Justin here, coming at you with the first river report of the season. And I'm gonna do river reports this year because I'm lazy and I shoot photos all the time. And Upper Yough Photo, which is right here, there's Christina, is out here shooting today. And they're all over the river, so make sure if you come out this year that you definitely hit up Upper Yough Photo. There's Micah behind us too. Say hi, Micah. And because these guys have done a great job on setup, and they've got a website going and everything, and it's really good because they have multiple spots that they'll be able to get you. So here comes somebody down right now, National. Nice little dude right there. So, and it's good because when you see them, you know that's the time you want to send it, right?
Yeah.
Or, oh, what was that? Yeah, Carnage, sending and Carnage are about on par when it comes to a photographer. We'll take either one. So here comes somebody else down. Not bad. Got a little rile. Catch you guys downstream. I'll do a little filming at Heinzling. See ya. Say bye, Christina.
Bye. Oh, cinnamon, where you gonna run to? Cinnamon, where you gonna run to? Where you gonna run to? All on that day. Will I run to the rock? Please hide me and run to the rock. Please hide me and run to the rock. Please hide me, Lord, all on that day.
Leah and Dan and them are kind of stuck up in there. Floyd and Matresa held up right there. They've totally screwed up my filming to film them because now they're delayed. There's people broached all over the place. Typical local rubber lap on the Upper Yough.
Lord, 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 all on that day, so I ran to the river.
At this point in the day, things were going smoothly. Floyd's paddle spinning, Trace's making faces at the camera, and all is going well.
All on that day, so I ran to the river.
Now, you see this moment right here? This is the exact moment that things are no longer going well.
It was boiling all on that day, so I ran to the Lord. Please help me, Lord. Don't you see me praying? Don't you see me down here praying?
So let's assess the situation. At this moment, these guys are in the middle of the worst swim on the Upper Yough, known affectionately as prison rape. And as an experienced safety better, I know there is not much I can do for them but spot them from downstream and wait. It was at this moment a recent Facebook meme popped into my head. You see the look on Dan and Leah's faces? These are not newbies. These are experienced Upper Yough guides, and they are well aware that they are currently being prison raped. Those are the faces of two people who know their lives completely sucked at that moment.
Dan. Get in that eddy, bud. Where is he? You don't have any more bodies below, right? Where the fuck did that come from?
So did you hear what I said right there? That's me trying to figure out what the hell is going on and why there's an empty kayak floating there. Turns out, we weren't the only carnage. There was more right above us.
I didn't see stumps. I only saw the first one. What happened there, buddy?
He said, oh shit, I saw the girl and forgot to paddle.
Well, that was an extended river report and complete chaos. at the one spot you really don't want chaos. Lil Niagara is a terrible swim. Look! Stump land beater and I missed it! Damn it! So it was like the flip, stump swim, a kayaker swim, I think it was Shane. That's early season on the Upper Yough. See ya!
I saved my beer can.
But okay, you got your beer can, Shane. Where's your boat?
I think it's right there.